I am sorry to hear about what happened. I read the prophecy of the dragon's return. Ida wants to perform a ritual to find out if Glissando is the chosen one. The magic required to do this is forbidden and dangerous. We need to stop this witch as soon as possible. Please help me find my old records of the Wawel dragons. Maybe they will help us find out where she has gone.
Thank you.
True. People tried summoning dragons in the dungeon. You have to be careful and hurry. Ida surely will try to take other royal heirs, Henry and Amelia. You are very brave indeed. You have to get to the dragon's dungeon. You can find my pet griffin in the forest and ride. Also, here. This can be useful. Thank you.
I won't let you into the dungeon if you serve Ida. It has been desecrated enough already. I see no sign of forbidden magic in you. Sorry to be so harsh. I guard this dungeon, you see, and Ida wants to defile it. So tell me, why are you here? I'm sorry for your misfortunes, but I'm so glad that you're trying to help the forest. I'll help you. I know the dungeon well, and I know where Ida might be. You'll need to get to the entrance first.
Thank you.
This is Ida's minion, which means we're close. The door in the dungeon leads to the head dragon's prison, where he was tortured by the elves to death. We can learn something useful there. I'm glad. Right now is our best chance to explore it. The ladder leads to the tunnels where Ida is hiding, but it's infested by bats. Here, use this to chase them away. Also, there is a magic absorption staff down there that can be useful. I sense that Glissando is bound by forbidden magic, so my powers are useless. I must also warn you, Ida's ritual, performed to know if Glissando is the chosen one, might... Even now, it's very risky to free him. He might die. So what do you... I admire your love for Glissando and perseverance in saving the forest. You've earned my trust. We have to find an artifact that can stop the ritual. We must hurry before Ida returns. There is secret knowledge hidden in this tomb. I can only entrust this to you because of its importance. Thank you.
You fools. You made the situation worse for yourselves.
Get Glissando out of here immediately.
What happened? I didn't want to hurt my son.
It is too late. You've done enough already. Sorry, but there was no other course of action.
We will heal him, but it will take some time.
Ida tormented him in vain. I know who is the chosen one, and it's not Glissando.